was nothing but a vision, a dream. Under the warning light, she was close, close enough to meet our both. But my chances set to toast when I asked her if I could call her again. And she squeezed me very tightly, till I asked awfully politely, please, can I call you honey? You can't call me honey. So tell me, where's your hiding place? You see, I'm worried I'll forget your face. And I've asked everyone, I'm beginning to think I've imagined you all alone. You can call me anything you want.